Thank you for logging on to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Taylor LaPointe. Here's a look at your forecast during the entire weekend. It's just been so unsettled. Scattered showers moving through from time to time, and that remains the case this evening. And even during the overnight, there may be some spotty showers. Certainly nothing as heavy as what's going on out in the central part of New York State, but lots of clouds, some sunny breaks throughout the evening and during the overnight. On Monday, it's more of the same. We will be seeing some of these showers. There's just a stubborn boundary down toward the south of us, right along the east coast here, and it's just bringing up almost like a conveyor belt of moisture. That's why it feels so muggy, too. The dew point's still running high because of all of this tropical-like moisture coming up our way. So here's what you can expect. Through the evening here, there may be a spotty shower. It should shut off by the time we get to, say, bedtime. Still some passing clouds, and there could be some patchy fog that forms during the overnight. Here we are when we're commuting into work, maybe bringing your kids to camp tomorrow morning, and it is mainly cloudy, very similar to today with a glimpse of the sunshine and then the clouds moving through. Spotty shower or even thunderstorm can't be ruled out later on in the afternoon, really, for any of us. Then as we continue into Tuesday, it looks a little bit brighter, especially Tuesday morning, and then in the afternoon with the heating that we'll get and all the moisture, it's still unsettled, so pop-up showers and thunderstorms again will happen Tuesday afternoon, and that threat continues into even Wednesday of this week. So the bottom line is it's going to be unsettled for the next couple of days. Passing clouds tonight, maybe a couple of sprinkles or patchy fog forming in the usual valleys. Temperatures fall into the mid to upper 50s, close to 60 degrees in some communities. The winds will be calm. Tomorrow, temperatures will be a bit warmer. We'll be near 80 degrees in the Lakes region and in Concord, near the mid 80s along the Massachusetts border. The seacoast, though, a little bit cooler at 74 degrees. So here's what we're looking at beyond the weekend. Of course, we're stepping into the work week tomorrow. Some sunshine, but it will be limited. Scattered showers moving through the area as well. Then on Tuesday, feels muggy. Temperatures in the mid 80s with possibility of some showers and thunderstorms. Same thing on Wednesday, though slightly cooler. Finally, we'll be able to enjoy a fully dry day come Thursday and into Friday. Thanks for logging on. Have a great evening.